At this point, we're going to watch a great poach by Kiki Benavidez. She shows proper positioning at the net throughout the point and does a great job of fighting the instinct to cover the alley. Now, I have a problem here with this player running to the net on this shot because clearly her opponent is about to crack a forehand and come into the net. So if she's going to come to the net, which she does, and you see it right there, she's coming to the net. Now, what's happened here is that by this player running to the net, they've put their team in the worst position in doubles, which is two up on this side versus one up, one back on this side. So if you're going to start out staying back on the return, then go ahead and stay back. Don't come in like she did. Now, here, what I really like about this is the way that Kiki held her ground. Like, her opponent's hitting the ball from way outside the alley over here, but she holds her ground. She's still in the neutral circle. And because she did that and she fought the instinct, she was able to poach and put the ball away.